reminds me of a book I read, The Last Shall Be First. Academic achievement, distinguished honors, IB, and extended studies.